Sorry. Do you not hear me say sorry? Okay, cool. Carry on the lesson, man.
I relate. Bro, I had a pattern in 7. He got too disrespectful. Exactly. I had to put him back in his place.
Back into his place. That's right. Oh, you lot, listen up, yeah? She put you back in her place if you tried to disrespect us.
Bro.
Who's this?
She's not your friend.
Of course she's not my friend.
Who's my friend?
You're my only friend.
Get to know.
Exactly. So anyways, who are you? She's nobody.
And you're sitting on our table.
Exactly.
Get up.
It's actually embarrassing. Get up. 5, 4, 3.
You're not getting up because it's a table where anyone can sit at it.
Oh, I love the confidence.
Yeah.
No, you're getting way too confident, yeah?
Way too confident.
Get up. Leave. You don't want to leave. Okay, no, let's show them.
No, you're actually stinking up our table.
You stink, yes. It's what happens to people who stink. I move. Yeah,
no, don't resist it. Relax.
Please, don't.